In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
Move to hostage location and secure the hostage. Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Stay here and don't
move. Secure the hostage. Hostage secured. Extract the hostage. Lost the hostage. Secure the hostage. Hostage extraction successful.
Airplanes have long been targeted for terrorist attacks. The mobility and the high-profile nature of the attack against random victims appeals to organizations looking to make a name for themselves. This kind of attack, if successful, can make their cause known and increase member recruitment. Tubular assaults provide very little cover and minimal escape routes. The FBI SWAT operator Ash will be deployed for this situation. Her breaching rounds enable you to aggressively seize and control lines of fire.
Eliminate all of the terrorists. Thank you. 3 hostiles remaining. Op 4 eliminated all friendlies.